Macular degeneration comes in two forms. The wet type requires injections into the eye, and the dry type requires treatment with multivitamins. But both types require multiple exams and frequent evaluation.